three rounds of 2 minutes of boxing, and introducing to you in the blue corner, he boxes out in his Suffolk Punch Amateur Boxing Club. Please give your warm appreciation to Jack Powell. And in the red corner, he boxes for the Spartan Amateur Boxing Club. Please give him a very warm round of applause, Luke Malpass. Here's the end panel.
Come on, guys.
He's hurt, Luke. That's it, good work, Luke.
Thank you.
straight on him, Luke!
Hands up! Hands up! 6, 7, 8. Box!
Go on, Luke!
Straight on him!
And then get him!
Luke! Go on, Luke!
So keep it going, Luke! Off that jab!
Come on, Luke! Get
him, Luke!
He's awaiting! Get
him, Luke! Work him, Luke!
Go, Luke!
Is it work, Luke?
He's too open.
Get him. That's it, now work.
You're working.
You've got 30 seconds, Luke.
Go. Work him, Luke. Go.
Is it work, Luke? Last 10!
Come on, Luke!
Last 10, come on!
So while we're waiting the judges' scorecards for this round, young Carl, who's down here at ringside with his tracksuit on, he's going to be coming around with a little pint of glass, and we're going to see how much he can put of the loose change in there, just to see if he can fill it up for the Kettering Amateur Boxing Club. So ding ding, notes are always accepted. So Carl's going to start, he's going to start in the bottom right hand corner, and he's going to walk all the way around the bar. So please feel free to fill his glass for him. So ladies and gentlemen, that was bout number 12, and after 3 rounds of tennis and boxing, we go to the judges' scorecards. We have a unanimous decision. The winner, in the red corner,